Where will Michigan end up? Right, left, or somewhere in the middle? Beginning Monday, November 3rd, put your mark on Michigan this election day and watch 6 News election coverage.